Hey, what's up, guys? So welcome back to my channel. Today we are starting off with we're gonna try to renovate the garage into a gym. So today we're gonna work on this wall. We're going to paint it. We got the paint already. We got a paint spray gun. I got my dad here, my sister here. We're gonna
I'm adopted.
We're gonna try to paint the wall. And then just to kind of show you guys what it looks like, there's the treadmill, there's the fridge. We got some exercise equipment there. That's everything. We're gonna take down all of that stuff, and then we're gonna get to painting. I'm gonna do a time lapse. So yeah, say hi.
Are you ready?
Let's do this.
Pouring. Michael Jordan 2-3 because I'm really scoring. I can jump up in that thing, I can stop a.
Got this little handy tool to open up the paint. If you don't have a screwdriver, you can use this. You can use a butter knife, but I don't recommend it. I'd get one of these at Home Depot or Lowe's or wherever you go. They should have them right by the paint section for free.
Here's the color, guys. It's a nice gray color.
So now we're gonna get a stick to stir it before we throw it in the sprayer, and then we'll be good to spray.
So what we're doing now is, this is a container to spray paint the paint. We're just filling that up.
That's gonna have a little rest.
You try to figure out how to turn it around?
It's pretty thick.
The paint?
Yeah.
Oh, it drains?
Yeah.
Oh.
So. You're supposed to set it by the thickness.
Sorry guys, it's just draining in there.
So this is the first time we're using a sprayer. We bought this at the sprayer at Hardwood Freight. So this is what the directions say to do, but I think we'll be here forever. So we're just gonna go ahead and
dump it in there.
Dump it.
So we got
a little bit of a mess, but
it's all right. Alright, so we gotta twist it on. Alright, guys. About to spray it. Whoa. That is so cool. You wanna try it?
Sure.
It vibrates.
It's a
Go down a little. That's so cool.
She sucked me good, but I hate it when she shake the jaw. She shake the jaw, she busted down, she ate it all off.
All right, guys, so now what we're doing is we're gonna take everything off of the fridge and we're gonna move it to the side. And then we're gonna start moving some stuff for the gym stuff. But this is what it looks like.
A program that will get payday loan companies out of your bank account and put
an end to the payday loan nightmare. She is painting the door because we got some gray paint on the door. Don't mind the rest. We're still going to work on that. But yeah, that's what it looks like so far.
Paying rates as high as 700%. We understand.
Hey, wait, is she into me? Yeah, I done into blue faces. I get a bag to get a bag, then we celebrate it. Let me get inside and let me rearrange it. How the fuck you think we really finna make it make sense? I get a bag to get a bag. I get a bag to get a bag.
Hey, Bay boogie, shawty take you on a vacation. Baby, give me knowledge, give me education. Black around my neck like I'm ready.
Alright guys, so this is part one of redoing a garage into a gym. We only had enough paint for one side of this wall, which is fine. That's what we're thinking about doing anyway. Here is my dad's dumbbell set. We're gonna mount the TV like right there. There's a treadmill, fridge, and oh, the hammer's right there, Jess. And then this is my dad's bench. Yeah, I think that looks good. All right, so I got the first thing up. Yeah, guys, that's part one. We got done. Happy?
Cool, now we just need our cable machine that's coming next week. It's going right there. And we'll have pretty much everything we need except for a stationary bike, which that's coming. So we'll get it together.
And then eventually this is going to be all organized and we're going to put this all in a different place and we're going to have this whole section. In time, guys, in time. This is part one. All right, guys, so that's the end of the video. I'm gonna go and help my sister mount her TV, but day one, don't mind. It's still drying a little bit, but we're good. The paint is still fine. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.
Medication, put that pussy on me. Now you know I hate waiting. She into me, yeah. I done into the blue faces. I get a bag to get a bag, then we celebrate it. Let me get inside and let me rearrange it. How the fuck you think we really finna make it make sense? I get a bag to get a bag. I get a bag to get a bag.